alarming statistics. How do you get people to register as organ donors? You make them feel something, then make it easy to become part of the solution. Montefiore presents Corazon, Give Your Heart. Montefiore Hospital believes all human life is worth fighting for. To launch Corazon, a 48-minute film based on a true patient story, we partnered with another New York icon, the Tribeca Film Festival. Directed by John Hillcoat and featuring Academy Award nominee Damien Bichir and star of Blade Runner, Ana de Armas, Corazon tells the story of Elena Ramirez, a sex worker from Santo Domingo whose heart is dying, and Montefiore's Dr. Garcia, the only person who offers her hope.
You're gonna help me?
No, I can't. At least not here.
Have you ever been to the United States?
I need you to see the paper because I have to come to New York. I don't want to die.
I believe in the power of cinema to change people's minds and to touch people's hearts.
All four premiere screenings sold out within hours. More showings were added to accommodate the thousands of people wanting to see Corazon.
Everyone knows about the importance of being a donor, but only 25% do it.
Give Your Heart was more than a film tagline. It was a meaningful call to action. Audiences leaving theaters were prompted to become organ donors by pressing their phones to their hearts, bringing Ana to life in Corazon movie posters and Times Square billboards. Our interactive technology helped viewers register with Donate Life America in just 15 seconds. Corazon was then made available online, inspiring people everywhere to give their hearts and invite their friends to do the same. More than just a film, Corazon, Give Your Heart is a complete effort to effect real change. In just 1 week, millions participated. Give Your Heart became a call to action for all.
We are such a fantastic machine. It only works here, on this earth, not in another life.